Hi, my name is Alex Carlucci with Gus and Show Associates. I want to talk to you about how long does it take to get a house from start to finish. I just went over a video with the process. Now I'm going to talk about the timing. So when you buy a house and actually execute a contract to closing, it's about 30 days. And the reason it takes 30 days is because there's so many things going on behind the scenes. There's an appraiser being ordered. There's people ordering titles. There's insurance. There's underwriting. It all takes 30 days. The reason for it is because as the time goes on, it takes time to review all these little things. Sometimes it takes a second look from an underwriter to find something wrong with the file. So there's a long period there where you just, it's frustrating, it's stressful, you're wondering what's going on. Everybody's always panicking and they're thinking they're not good enough for the loan. It's just a process. We're paper pushing. We're just trying to get the papers in line. 9 times out of 10, it's never an issue. It seems very stressful. So don't be stressed out by the purchase price or purchase process. It's about 30 days. I've seen them go 45 sometimes even longer, but hopefully not. Just because it's so busy right now, it's taking a little longer because everybody's slammed. So be patient with your mortgage broker. Be patient with the process. It'll be less stressful. Just let your mortgage broker let you know when there's a problem. If he's not telling you there's a problem and he's asking you for conditions, don't think that, oh my God, what's wrong now? What's wrong now? Don't do that. The mortgage broker should let you know, hey, there's a problem. They found this. What do you know about this? That's when you should worry if they find something that, you know, that could be a deal breaker. So most of the stuff is just paper pushing, go along with the flow, get the documents that they're asking for, follow the lead of your mortgage broker. If he's saying don't make any deposits, don't run your credit, don't do anything, listen to him. Don't go buy cars. Don't quit your job during the process and start a new job. Do not do anything weird. Lay low. Don't breathe. Don't buy things. Don't do anything weird. That's all I recommend. So from start to finish, clear to close, about 30 days. Give me a call if you want to close a loan with me, Alex Carlucci, 630-915-7550. Thanks.